household, that was not allowed at all. If you go read through the book a little bit, you'll find out that, you know, my dad was always tough on me. And he was, you know, gave my sister everything, let her go shopping, go on little trips. But he was always so hard on me, and I never knew why. I believe in my dad's heart and his mind, he knew that he wasn't going to be around for a long time, so he felt like he had to teach me to be a man, stand on my own too early. And Trace Quattro Payton. And now when I said it to my wife, I didn't think she was going to even like take it in. I thought I was going to go in and out. And when I said it, and I walked away for a minute to go get some orange juice just to be like, oh man, I hope she doesn't say anything. She was like, I love it. And I turned on my voice. So me learning, I was a quarterback in my first 2 years. Didn't really understand. When I got to Miami, I was recruited as an athlete, so they were going to play me as kind of wherever I fit in. But I knew I wanted to be a running back. Not because my dad played running back, I just knew that my body type and, you know, the kind of person I am, like the never die easy mentality, that's basically told me. But I'm a grown man